our annual choir celebration. Eyes on God. Attention all Sunday school attendees. The new Sunday school t-shirt is now available in the bookstore for purchase. Friendly reminder, the Christmas Eve play rehearsal will continue again this Tuesday at 6 p.m. What an amazing first rehearsal. Please be timely. Attention Saints, on today, we will pass out the end of the year business package. Please be prepared to sign the non-disclosure form. Thank you.
Tell me why you do it.
You are good.
And your mercy, yeah.
And your mercy.
Don't forget the end of the year business meeting will be immediately following service on next Sunday. Care would like to thank each and every one of you for your gifts in honor of Princess Jasmine's 5th birthday celebration. Attention ministry leaders, please check your mailbox for the recent memo concerning your ministry from Pastor Mike. Thank you.
I gotta have you, I gotta have you, I gotta have you, I gotta have you, oh Lord, I gotta have you.
Pastoria Care Ministry will be honoring First Lady Constance Clayton in the Fellowship Hall immediately following service on December the 22nd. Don't forget your gifts.
Have you, you make me as happy as I can be. Your love is a guarantee. In a world of changes, you and I together.
Attention all ministry leaders, the gift exchange will be December the 22nd, immediately following service.
I made it out all right.
Here are our weekly announcements. Is our prayer list.
God provides, so why do I worry about my life when you come to my rescue?
Don't talk to me. You've been delivered from anything, you ought to say amen to that. Some of y'all can wave your hand and say, Lord has delivered me from drugs. Y'all ain't gonna say amen. Lord has delivered you from crack. Come on. Crack and the other kind of crack. Y'all talk to me, somebody. Somebody ought to wave your hand if you've really been delivered. Been delivered from pornography. Been delivered from sins of witchcraft. Some of y'all been delivered from gambling. But can I pick a praise break and see, can I get 20 identified witnesses in this house that will say, Lord, that's one thing that I really celebrate God for. I've been delivered from other people's opinion. Why can't anybody say, I used to care about what you thought about me, and it used to make me feel some kind of way. I kept coming in church, but you wouldn't speak to me, and it made me feel like something was wrong with me. But high five your neighbor and say, I've been delivered. Y'all ain't gonna say amen. I don't care if you don't like me. You're not meant to confirm me. God has confirmed me. I got anybody that will shout in this house, I don't have to go out to eat with you. I don't have to be in your clique. Y'all ain't gonna say amen, but I want you to know I ain't never been scared. Do I have any witnesses out there? So what, you don't like my hair? Well, I got some crazy women out there say, you don't have to like my hair. I'm getting ready to buy 4 more bundles by Friday. Y'all better come and get your ball. I know I've got some ladies that are shouting, and I've got some men that know an old school song that said it like this. I want to thank you for letting me be myself again. Y'all, I dare you grab your neighbor by the hair and say, neighbor, I'm just grateful that I am now content with just being me.
Yeah.
What an amazing word from our pastor. Well, these have been all your morning announcements. Please govern yourselves accordingly. In the words of our beloved pastor, whatsoever you do in word or deed, do it all to the glory of God. Remember, breathe life, give life, live life. Now, enjoy the rest of the service. I didn't do me, do me like the Lord. I didn't came, nobody. I didn't do me, do me like Jesus. Because he